How's it going, everybody? My name's Jacob, and welcome to the very first episode of Amnesia, The Dark Descent, here on the Game Kingdom. I am joined today with a very special guest, and directly in his house.
Nice. Welcome. It's your boy, Chandler, also known as Social Amlet.
Links to his YouTube page and Twitter down below.
Which I rarely use, but by golly, I'm going to make an effort to make a comeback. This is your boy's comeback right here. Okay.
I'm going to hold you to that. Start the game.
Let's do it. Let's do normal.
Yes.
Yes. I'm not, as a newcomer to this game, I'm not looking for masochism.
Oh, masochism is so much fun.
Masochism.
Just ask the Joker.
Which one?
Luke Skywalker.
Don't forget. Joaquin Phoenix.
Some things mustn't be forgotten.
Oh, I'm so happy I ever had some kind of long for this.
I must hurry. My name is Daniel. I live in London.
Yeah, I had to play a game with subtitles. And here's the thing about doing a game with commentary is you don't have time to read the subtitles.
This is crazy.
Oh, that's why we have headphones on so we can actually hear them talk.
Yeah, that's fair.
I must stop him. Focus.
Focus.
Focus, Daniel.
I am Daniel. So,
I am.
Is this the only thing we know about ourselves?
I think so.
Okay.
I mean, the game's title is Amnesia.
Sure, yeah, yeah. I am Daniel. Okay.
Our name is Greg, right?
Greg.
Hi, I'm Jerry. My son's name is Laura.
Okay.
Your son's name is Laura?
Yes.
Don't discriminate. 2019.
Laura Croft. Fish roamer.
That's the most made-up name I've ever heard, dude.
You've never seen a movie before. Just kidding. Okay, ooh.
That's is bad motion blur. Hold on.
That's, okay. that's how the game, I think, is actually done.
I think you can actually turn it off in the settings,
though. Can you really?
I think so.
Let's go to options.
Okay.
Let's go to graphics. Nope. Let's do game. Show death dance. Okay, you know, we'll just do with it. It's not
that sucks.
I think this is actually just how the game is done, so. Memento has been added to my journal.
Hit triangle. I'm so proud of you for knowing where triangle is without looking.
I typically just know what its analog is on the Xbox.
That's exactly how I try
to just pretend to know it's the same.
Follow the liquid trail.
Beautiful.
I mean, God, it's the right up. Right there.
Oh, there it is.
Is this a trail of tears?
It looks like pink blood. Oh, God, we're high.
Whoa. We've had too much?
We had that good shit.
We had that good kush. Frick. Oh.
God, I'm so spooked so easily. And the fact that you're going to have to run from things in this game is making me upset. Oh, I'm getting freaked out. I don't think that's good. I don't think you're...
A-X.
A. Oh. Nope.
A.
Okay.
Crouch. A on Xbox.
I am.
Okay.
Okay. I pick it up with the trigger.
Oh, okay.
I have this. You can throw with that.
Good job.
Cool, I know how to play games.
which is funny, because normally I don't... Oh, see,
okay, and now I will say this. Xbox does not have equivalent. Inventory is that right there, the touch bar.
Oh, nice.
Okay.
I have one, two,
now, device. Hold on, go back to that for a second, quick.
Which, to the inventory?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Heart is clearly your health. All is good. Sanity.
Oh, God. So I see things that are scary.
Oh, and the worse it... Like, that's what I know about this game. The scarier shit you see, the less and less sane you become, and the scarier stuff you see.
There's the liquor trail. Okay. Let's open this.
Hello. Hey, another tinderbox.
Nice. That's important.
Yeah, for light, because light is how you... I think how you actually stop your sanity from going down.
I'm assuming I can also, like, hide in these bandages.
Oh, yeah.
Which I'm assuming I'll have to do.
Oh, you'll have to hold it.
Frick. I don't like that. I don't like being actively involved in a game. Here's the thing. I know this is setting me up to be spooked.
Okay, so I did play this for a little while with Brittany once.
Yes.
You're actually very close to a part of the game where she broke it.
Nice.
She tried to walk through, I think, that door to your left.
This door here?
With a chair, and it felt we fell straight through the world. I don't know why
chair.
I can't talk. No!
Can I pick up the broom?
I don't think so.
The controls are so like, you like slide. It's a really...
Straight up. I had that same issue with playing Left 4 Dead on my PC the other day.
It's like you're like, I want to hit directly this. And so you have to like inch your way towards it. All right, without further ado, let's climb the stairs.
I think this game... I'm actually going to look up how long this game is.
Okay.
Or at least...
Oh, I hear footsteps that are not mine.
I hear them too, and I hate them.
Oh, I don't like it. Oh, Jacob, why you hate this? I don't want to hear anything. I'm going to take one.
Oh, okay. Did the entire game just shake there?
Yeah, it did. I think that was me, my character.
Daniel?
Yeah, he's feeling spooked because his breath is very heavy. Ooh, What is happening?
I don't know.
What is happening?
What the?
Hello?
Satan?
Is anyone there? I hear weird sounds.
Is the devil inside us?
A devil is alive. Okay. I know it's going to be like, here we go. The objective of the game is not to get scared. And I'll be like, LOL, I fail. This is why you fail.
Wait. That mannequin, that suit of armor terrified me there for a second.
I noticed it when I was already... I didn't actually see it until I was close to it.
Did you see how everything, like, shifted for a bit? Yes. I just saw him like a person standing
it's
in the dark. Because
the shadow, like... Okay, everything's so... Am I drunk? I don't know if this is...
Oh, you're getting scared. Open up your inventory real quick. You go to the brain?
Okay, I'm still green now.
No?
I'm green now.
It's green.
Well, I'm no longer scared.
I think it was because that room was dark.
Yeah, I think you're right. I think you're supposed to light candles. Can I open this fallen comrade?
Fallen comrade?
Yes. Oh, look. All right. So, I am so easily scared by games.
Honestly, you told me that. That's why I insisted you play this with me.
Oh, no.
Woof! Beware standing in darkness, your sanity will slowly drain. Get out of there! Get back into the light!
It says I can turn on the lights.
With tinder boxes, but you have to find a torch or a candle.
Oh, frick. Well, there's candles.
Well, we don't need that room. Okay, close that, lock the darkness away.
I'm assuming
it can't hurt us
anymore.
It
was just to show me that.
Yes.
Yeah, my brain is yellow. Not good.
And I know that standing in light does not restore your sanity.
Frick. So, is there anything you can do?
I think it's a chemical you can find.
Yeah, it's always a chemical.
So it's drugs.
It's always drugs. Ooh, I'm walking really fast downstairs.
It's almost as if gravity exists.
Old archives. So what? How do I know when I've won?
The end credits roll.
Oh, okay. Well, do I have an objective, or am I just wandering through the house getting spooked?
The door... I mean, it's a horror game. That's always part of the objective.
Yeah, I guess. There's a book. What is it called?
I don't know. It's...
Frick.
Okay, look at the walls, look for candles, torches, something. Torch.
Torch. Yes. How do I do this?
I don't know. What was it?
I don't know. I click a lot of buttons. I think it was right trigger.
That was trippy how it just... The room expanded back to normal.
Yeah.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
Okay, you're saying you can be recovered by doing puzzles.
Puzzles?
I think... Okay, is there another torch we can use down there? Because, there is, right there.
I see it.
Okay, I think we have to go down there now.
No one can touch me. I am amazing. I am brave. I am very brave.
Wait, what's that?
Out of the inbox. Oh, I'm getting...
Okay,
There's a bunch of...
Hissing beetles, I think. Okay, is there a torch in here?
Ooh, my body doesn't like this.
Is there a torch in here?
No, I don't know. I'm leaving. My controller's vibrating, and I wasn't about to stick around.
You know, like... Now, I am going to say this.
Is it right around the corner?
Okay, I'm going to spoil it a little bit here.
That's fine, please do.
Where Brittany and I got to, we saw the monster. You're safe for now.
Okay. It'll still scare me. There's
candles. Oh, yeah. And demonic wind demons.
Oh, demonic winds. Be gone.
Just stand in the light.
A sacrifice. A sacrifice worthy of your demon-ness. Okay, let's go this way. Oh, it's so dark.
Keep going. Oh. You've got to follow the... You still have to follow the blood trail.
Blood?
I think that's what it's supposed to be, that paint goo.
I'm running out of tinder boxes.
Yes. How? Okay, hold on. Open your inventory. How many more of those do we have?
One.
One. Oh my god.
Let me see if there's any more back here.
Oh,
can
no.
Can I not sprint?
I don't think so.
Is it a tinder box?
Aha. It's a lantern.
That's
okay, cool. Square. Oh, but you have... Okay, open your inventory real quick.
Okay.
You see that little bit of yellow bar?
Yeah.
That's how much oil you have.
Do I have to click this? What? Is there a way I can, like, lock this to a button?
It's square.
Oh. Okay.
I think that one is X on Xbox.
Yes.
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
If it's not clear, since we're honestly playing on my PlayStation 4, I know more of the PlayStation 4's layout. Okay. Fun story about this room in particular.
Ooh.
Stare at the corner.
I don't like it.
Brittany actually broke the game here, too.
Nice, what'd she do?
Stand up. Okay, don't go there. But she got in between that wall and that bookcase and got stuck.
Frick. That's actually the worst. Okay.
I seriously, I don't berate Brittany that often. But when I do, it's when she does dumbass shit like that. Sorry, I actually want you to be able to share this one, so I'm not going to try to curse as much.
Oh, no, it's fine. Oh, my God. Okay.
$10!
I just want safety. All right. This is... I don't know. I'm, like, trying to talk, but, like, I'm nervous. And so it's going to make me talk more, I think.
That's fun. That's right. I was looking up how long this game actually is.
Is it 6 days?
No, it... I think he did. Oh, no.
That sounded... 1839.
I wish I could ask how much you remember. I don't know if there'll be anything left after I consume this drink.
Wait, is this
don't
for me?
Don't be afraid, Daniel.
Daniel's note to
I can't
self.
Tell you
okay,
why,
sure.
But know this. I choose to forget. Try
what?
To find comfort and strength in that fact.
Okay, apparently we gave ourselves amnesia.
God
so...
willing, the name Alexander of Brandenburg still invokes bitter anger in you. If not,
go to the inner sanctum, find Alexander,
horrible.
Kill him.
Go to the inner sanctum. Find
okay.
Find Alexander, dead. Kill his old frail self.
Redeem us
both.
Both
Daniel.
Okay.
Descend
so
into the darkness.
We are picked up oil.
Okay. Okay. And I think you actually have to go into your inventory to refill it.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, so if I click. Yeah, nice.
Yeah, and now we have half a lantern full of oil.
That's pretty convenient. Oh, potions. Look, is that a potion of healing?
Potion. Potion teller.
I'm
going into battle.
A mana potion.
I need your finest potions.
Splash potion of poison.
You're not a witch
okay.
in Minecraft.
That's just real quick.
Now remember, from what I know, this drains pretty quickly.
Yeah. Okay. I got it. Or did I?
I don't think. I think you actually have to pull it down.
I thought I did.
Okay, maybe that's a red herring then?
Is
just look down, don't back up.
Is there such a thing? Nice, okay.
There it goes.
You have to kind of hold it.
There it is.
Oh, frick.
Okay, so it's about 4.5 hours long.
Okay, we'll get as much as we can through this playthrough.
Okay.
I was making note earlier that I'm running on 4 hours of sleep, so we should be able to do quite a bit, though. God, this is... my heart's beating so fast right now.
Okay, I need about 6 episodes of this for the month.
So 6 times 15.
Well, 4.5 hours divided by 6.
Is it
inside
I see.
The castle?
In a manner of speaking, come, bring the lamp. You've been to the refinery, have you not?
I don't believe I have.
So 6 45-minute episodes, roughly.
The nice.
Inner
that sounds good to you?
Okay, sure,
my
yes.
Most precious chamber, Daniel. And it lies well beyond.
Oh my god.
In fact, it lies beneath the very
stone
of Brandenburg.
Okay, so.
I don't think we can go that way yet. What the hell?
Oh, I'm doing it.
It's a fishy bit.
Tickle, tickle.
It's tough and
pliant.
Cannot be torn by.
Pliant.
Okay.
Sorry.
Do not waste that lantern, right. Dude. We're going to need that.
I thought I could burn it. Okay, well, do we know that's the inner sanctum?
That's... Okay, we need to actually go that way.
Okay, so now I have an objective. That makes
yeah,
me cool.
Find a way down there, right?
Yes.
I think we actually need to make an acidic chemical.
Oh, good
so
for
this
you.
Is your expertise.
Yeah, I was like, well, lucky for you, I'm a chemist.
Did you ever make acid before?
Frick.
What the hell?
It just... Oh, it says get away from me.
That was a woman.
I'm not gonna go.
Lady, you're, needs her. If you're... Did you just hear breathing in your right ear?
Nope, try not to.
It won't budge.
Hey.
Was that you or the game?
That was me. Oh, look, tinderbox.
Oh, sweet.
I am still hearing this one. Pick it up. Okay.
There we go.
Strenuous. I think those are boulders, not hay. See, I still hear this woman, and I know it's, like, telling me to go that way. Oh, frick, there's so much more to this building. Archives.
Okay, so because I remember that door down here.
Yeah.
I think these get unlocked as we go.
That's what I would assume.
So the archives are actually where we need to be then.
Okay. Well, here's the thing. I know...
Your fish tank just turned off and it scared me.
I'm so stressed right now. Let's just go this way. I'm not going to go back to where that woman was.
To the red door.
It's a trap! It's going to be the monster, and he's like...
Poor General Akbar. He did not deserve to die like that.
He was old.
Sure, he was old, but so was Leia. And she's still alive for the new movie coming out.
Yeah, that's true. He served his time.
I really hope they do good with how they said they're going to use Leia.
Okay. The whole movie better be entirely fan service. Oh, frick.
What the hell?
Oh, it's here.
Okay, I think you can crouch somehow. I don't know. How did you... Okay. If that hand is open, that means you can use it.
Okay.
Or was it just a hissing beetle we heard?
Oh, it sounded like an awful, manly hissing beetle. It was like...
Okay, I know that tinderboxes, oil lamps... Are not oil lamps, but lamp oil can be in that.
Yes.
Okay, just move the camera, dude. You don't have to step back with it.
Oh, you can just move the camera?
I think.
Oh, well.
Or you just hold it.
Oh, there's definitely a monster.
Hold on. I can hold this. What's that room saying? No,
Star.
Catalogs.
Nice. Welcome. Frick, I hate this.
Okay, I know you can open the doors on that desk. Do not use those right there. Move the chair.
Can I open them one at a time?
You can open them more. You have to open them one at a time. Don't look that way.
It's spooky.
Okay, check your sanity.
It's green.
Okay, you know what? I changed my mind. Use the tinderbox and the candles.
Okay, good idea.
Is that God, my how quick that resets it.
Is that my footstep?
I think that was his heartbeat.
Okay, that's the only drawer. Right. Oh, I hate that.
If you can open one, you should be able to open all three. I think you were just on that one.
Okay, let's try it. I keep hearing footsteps, and I don't know if they're mine. Okay, you can't.
Hey!
That was very convenient. Alright, let's go ahead and get this one.
Right back to the creepy noises. I don't like
the,
it. This game,
the
I did
sound.
The sound design is on point for a horror game.
Yeah, but it's like...
Okay, you're good right there. There's natural lighting. We don't need to turn on the can. Oil. Can't take.
It's an inkwell. It's funny because the oil looks just like that.
Can you open up that door?
I hear footsteps. The sound, it's like the Tollery design is not exactly in sync with me. And so like...
Wait. Did you see something through that door?
Nope.
I swear I saw something step past it.
Oh.
Okay, let's explore the room first.
Jacob.
I'm not kidding.
Do you lose everything if you die?
I don't think so. I think it just resets you back
to your location.
The beginning of the room. Is that that's a note. And it's in the box.
Nice. Okay. I'm assuming there's not going to be one right below it.
No. I think there's usually only one per, but it couldn't hurt the check.
Oh, okay.
May 1839.
Okay, I think this is actually how you get the story of the game.
Tomorrow.
Wow, that was great. I loved it.
I think you're also safe from attack if you're reading those notes.
Nice. Duly noted. Oh, frick.
Okay, so the good news, I don't think there was anything here.
It's like,
okay, candelabra.
Yeah, good.
Whatever that actually is called, I don't care.
There's a lantern.
Okay, we...
What? I'm not gonna like that.
Yeah, they're not next to a candle. Hopefully the wind demons don't come back.
The wind demons spooked me more than the actual...
Frick.
Oh,
frick,
okay.
Frick.
Light something. I don't...
I hear a weird mixture between...
I love the piano. It's very pretty.
Yeah, it's like Minecraft music. Oh, look. Oil
and tinderbox.
So, I'm confused. So, my...
I think you're... Did you just get stuck?
Yeah, but I'm out.
Okay, hit triangle real quick. No, not triangle. Notes.
Notes.
Oh, notes. Wait, no. Hit back. Diaries?
Diaries.
No.
Mementos.
Actual
memento.
Can it be dissolved?
Oh, wait. Simple organic tissue. Oh, yeah. So, yeah, it wants me to use acid. So, here's my understanding of the story so far.
We did something we want to forget.
Yeah, we did something we want to forget. I'm thinking, apparently we're like an apprentice of what's-his-face Dinglehopper. Who,
of Daniel?
No, of Brenner or whatever.
Oh, Alexander.
Yeah, whoever's in the inner sanctum.
The person we've got to go murder.
Yes.
Okay, there's a can. There's that light right there. We can just go straight to it.
I don't think the monsters care about the light.
Okay, you're staring into darkness. That is a bad thing.
Sorry. I keep hearing, like, the room settling.
Yeah, and, like, his footprint, they're slightly delayed off of him.
Yeah.
Okay, hold on. That room to our right was lit. Very well lit.
Yo, it's lit.
Okay, I say search that... You blow through tinderboxes like
well,
crazy.
You know, I'm thinking maybe I'll get one out of here and it'll be even quick pro. I want the middle door. Okay.
And you were wrong.
That's a waste, but at least this corner is lit.
Yeah, like this.
It's open.
It's locked.
Great, that probably activated the monster.
Okay, and go in there. To the very well lit room for some bizarre reason.
The gamma is just bright.
No, this room's like. Oh, it's a corner. Okay, there's windows. That's why.
Okay. Can I just leave?
Can I just jump out this window? It's more of a mercy.
Oh,
that door opened by itself. That was
yeah,
closed a second
I
ago.
Heard it. Let's walk down here first. Okay, I wonder if any of these are interactable or if I learn anything from these paintings.
Can you go play the piano?
Maybe.
Nope. Sing me a song, Mr. Piano Man.
Sure can. Okay, can I don't want it to fall back down again.
Oh! That story I was talking about beforehand, it
yeah.
was a conversation I had with a person on Twitter.
Uh-huh.
They did not like their in-game experience in theaters. Avengers
oh,
in-game.
Okay. Yeah, that's interesting.
Because the... Okay, is it safe to just spoil that movie outright?
Yeah,
out
if it's
that?
So far out, like...
The in-game, the snap, the Tony snap, the
yeah, yeah.
I am Iron Man.
Yes.
She got angry, she could not hear him say what he said. Because people... Well, wait. Look to your left. Down. Down. That's blood.
Blued.
Beautiful. Yeah, you
frick.
Can't get tinderboxes back, so I do feel like that
yeah.
was a bit of a... Maybe we should have just used the lantern there?
Well, I forget about the lantern.
I just remembered it, too. Damn yeah. hissing beetles. Hey, oil.
That's convenient. Okay, let me go ahead and add that. Oh, I have two.
Oh, that's right.
Oh, frick, no. I didn't do it.
Nice. Oh, it's almost full.
Oh, that's...
You still have to use it sparingly.
Yeah. I just don't... My heart's beating so fast.
Hit square.
Ooh.
It's just a piece of paper. It's useless.
Decor. More paper. Parchment, if you will.
We don't need your research notes, Daniel.
I don't know why the beetles are so loud.
I think... Like I said, I think they're hissing beetles.
Yeah. Oh, I'm having a flashback or something.
The castle is old and hasn't been tended to for centuries. When
the
shadow
arrives,
it won't take long until things start falling apart.
We're just buying time anyway. Let's do what we can.
Okay.
There isn't much to be done about the wars. We should reinforce weak structures.
So, we're working for this Duha guy.
Especially downstairs.
Alexander.
Here,
Alexander Graham Bell.
And there. Let's get the servants working on it.
They're servants. Western Wall, East Wing. Okay.
Okay, so apparently they were trying to reinforce them both.
Can I get maps of these places?
I doubt it.
Okay, I was like... Okay, well... Nice little bit of sunlight.
Treasure chest.
Nice. I was going to say, I bet there's a tinderbox over here.
And oil.
Nice. How much oil? Okay, so it didn't go...
We're good. We're good. Yeah. For now. Okay, so...
playing piano.
Very loudly,
I don't know if that's ambient or if it's...
Okay, there was another... Did we go into this? The... Oh! Okay, if you're gonna... Yeah, we can't turn that on because there's a hole in the ceiling.
Right. Oh, we can turn this one on. And there's a note. My hands tremble. Goodbye.
Really, the Gribble voice from Game Grumps?
Yes. It's a voice I use quite often. Let's get rid of that. Goodbye.
Stay just book.
Burn these books.
I wish. That would be so nice.
It'd be convenient. Oh.
What's this?
Well, it doesn't open.
And just two books. Useless books.
Useless. Who needs knowledge? Kingdom of Prussia. Kindred of Prussia. These notes I can read?
Doesn't that look like it, no.
Well, at least there's a natural light.
Oh, and yeah, like I was saying, she could not hear him delivering the final line in the movie. She got upset about that because people were screaming in excitement.
Wow.
And it's just like, would you get angry about that, or would you be one of the people screaming along with them?
I don't know. I didn't scream. I see something through there. I'm just going to sit in the light for a minute.
Hold on. I just want to point out one thing.
Yeah.
The way we came in has collapsed. Yes. That was an earthquake one.
Yes.
So this is a puzzle area. Beautiful.
So I gain sanity by doing this puzzle.
Yeah.
How many tinderbox do I have? Two. Nope. Whatever.
Save them. Fragile but not breakable by hand. If we had a hammer, then.
Yes. Let's see. I have paper. So, to answer your question.
Arthur rocks.
I don't think I'd be angry, per se. Maybe a little bit.
And how look at how thick that wall is.
It's very thick.
You have to be swift. When you activate the first one, you hear that? If it stops, you'll have to start over.
The puzzle.
This a bit excessive?
Okay, yeah, we need to go. We need to actually be in there.
Okay. So I have a note.
Okay, hold on. I'd say activate the lantern on the ceiling because they seem to give more light.
Yeah. I concur.
Research note.
Oh, I can.
Maybe activate the candle because it's very dark. Perfect.
That worked. Very convenient. Did I break that one and not this one?
No, you broke the one you needed. Okay, you're standing in darkness again, dude.
Oh, sorry. Now it's light. Okay. Whoops. Out of murder casual.
Okay, that one actually involved reading. Not good enough.
Oh, frick.
What do we need to activate, though?
I don't know.
Okay, well, that's clearly the way forward.
Yeah.
Can we just push that out of the way?
Well, let's see what else.
Lantern oil! Hell yeah.
Is this open up anywhere? It's open. I bet that's the... goes to the hallway. Is this part of something? Oh, it is.
There's another one right there. Maybe we should have actually found all those first.
Yeah. Or should we do it again? Grab it. Got it.
Are we getting the one?
Okay, so I thought I was going to have to manually open that. And I kind of thought that...
Yeah, I thought the locked door was the one we were going to open.
I kind of thought the puzzle might be like a bonus.
A key.
Ah. Stupid.
Okay, I'm... Wine cellar key. Oh, the door's open.
Frick. Frick.
Goody.
I was waiting for something to...
Chandler, no. We have to continue.
I don't want to.
Continue, Chandler.
Okay, let me just... Our hearts that are beating so fast right now. Ah.
Nope.
Yep. Cool. Great. I loved reading that, developers. Just so you know. Oh, you can't actually.
And you're out of tinderboxes.
Oh, that's great. All right. Well, let's just take this.
Come with us, Mr. Share.
All right. Too bad you can't rotate.
Well, you can drop it and pick it back up at a different angle.
Yeah, that's true. Okay. So. We're back where we started.
Yeah, I think so, at least.
This is the room with the piano in it.
Yeah.
Oh, frick! Frick!
Frick!
Piss in my eye, not good.
I did not know he was here! If there was ever a you might need to pull out the lantern.
Oh, where is he?
Pull out the lantern.
No, I don't think I need to.
Chandler, you're going insane.
I don't know where I am.
Red door. Hold on. Look. I think the door behind you is the way out.
I think this is the way out.
Entrance hall!
Oh, my God.
Oh, just seeing him, like, walk out. It's not even dark out.
I know. It is. That's the street light.
That's the street light?
Yeah. It's 7:15. Well, actually, it may not be. Oh, I don't like the squishy noises. Okay.
Oh, look! It's breathing.
Is this the shadow?
Janet.
Oh, God!
Yeah, it's breathing. It's literally breathing. I think you need to go down.
What do you mean down?
Like down those stairs.
I don't think I can. It's gonna hurt me. Oh,
okay. Okay, yeah, no, you can't. Back up. Get out. Don't touch that. It is bad. Are those eyeballs? Look at one.
They're just pores.
Oh, God. Okay, you're just gonna have to walk past it. You gotta be a big boy. You just walk through the pain.
Okay.
Okay, it only hurt you once. Don't fall down that.
So. Oh, God. My heart is beating so fast.
Since we came back here, this is a safe zone.
Oh, is it really?
I'm guessing so.
Well, guess we'll find out. Can I like this?
Tanner, you don't have tinder boxes.
Oh, yeah.
You blew through them all.
Okay, there's a little gust of wind, I'm sure.
Okay, we have a key to the wine cellar.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out if that gust of wind was directed.
I say we go there, we drink our problems away.
Yes. Oh, that's a good solution if I ever heard one.
Okay, is that the wine cellar down there, or is that the basement?
That's the main place. So, you know what I'm thinking? The wine cellar is probably down that way, and I just went ahead and solved the puzzle first before I even went down to see if that door was locked. Okay, I hear more beetles. Is this the
front door?
This
is a big door. And it grew flesh.
It was angry. And it grew flesh.
Oh, hey, tinderbox.
I saw this, and I was like,
happy accident.
And that was totally happening.
One thing about check your sanity real quick.
Ooh.
Oh, yellow.
Oh, dark orange.
Wait. You had something else in your inventory.
Oil and a key. Wine cell and a lantern.
Office. Oh, that was a lantern. Okay.
The
now, what does it say about your sanity, though, now?
It's...
That's health. Head is pounding and hands are shaking.
Yeah, same here.
Great.
Right now. Okay, well, I guess we're going this way. I'm assuming the wine cellar is down here.
Okay, there's signs above them, too. I just noticed that.
Cella laminata, that's wine cellar. And laboratory.
Laboratory.
Ooh. Is this locked? Nope, it wasn't.
I'm surprised.
What if I just do the whole game before I even go to the wine cellar?
Get drunk right before we kill Alexander.
I'm assuming... Oh, God.
Oh, I remember this part of the game.
What?
This is not a fun part of the game.
What part is this? I'm assuming I need to get through the laboratory so I can get the goop to leave. Oh. That scream.
Yeah, you're going to actually need to use...
Huh?
You're going to actually need to use the lantern here quite a bit.
Okay, maybe I don't have enough oil. Maybe I should go to the wine cellar first.
I think it would be a good idea to go stock up on tinder boxes.
Yeah, which I'm sure there are some in the wine cellar. Oh, but a wine cellar's usually dark. Oh my god.
Taylor, this game has been dark.
You're right. Oh, my heart is pounding so hard right now. So I'm just waiting for things to... I am...
Wait, hold on, is he?
What? Munching on a snack?
That's his teeth.
Greeting his teeth? Do I have to freaking get the key out?
I think so.
Okay. Nice. Okay.
Okay, that restored our sanity some.
Nice.
That's what that flash of light is.
Oh, I hear a sigh of relief.
Yeah, literally a sigh of relief.
God bless America. I could never do this by myself.
Oh, I'm so happy I'm actually playing this with you just for your reaction.
Freaking A. Should have made Brittany be here to experience this.
Oh, this room is almost identical.
Oh, good.
I might have got them backwards.
I was starting to worry.
I was starting to feel safe.
False sense of security.
Don't turn the light off up there. What's wrong with you?
You can't hurt me. I believe in Jesus. Oh, okay. Oh.
They can't hurt you spiritually.
Do I lose oil while this is happening?
I probably... What's that? Is it just a normal bottle?
Yes.
Poop.
Or at least until tomorrow.
Okay. Let's just open this door. I'm sure Bojangles is down here.
Okay, can't open that.
It's locked. Oh, I just don't want that thing to be here. If enemies are
here, stay out of sight, hide in darkness.
Is that... That usually
means... Ah, the teeth! I hate it!
That usually means that he's here. Oh, frick. I recognize this from PewDiePie.
So you've seen someone play this before.
Well, I've seen PewDiePie play parts of it, but I was too scared.
Is that... That's... Laudanum.
Nice. Oh, fuck.
Hi, buddy poo-poo.
Oh, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die.
Shut up.
What does this do?
Okay.
Medical break improves... Oh, health. That's the last thing I need.
Hold on. Does Laudanum increase mental health?
No. I don't think mental health is linked. But there he is.
Still?
Oh, don't look at him. Yeah, he's just hanging out. Oh my god.
Is he still there?
Yes.
Wait, is he?
He's literally just hanging there.
Okay, I'll turn the lantern down. I think he can see the light. Okay, I don't think he's actually looking this way. And we don't have a tinder box to turn on any other light.
Frick. What's the fine mess of terms we got ourselves into? What if I...
Okay, you need to get out of this room.
I know.
Oh, hey, he's gone.
Sanity is
dangerously low. Of course.
Do the monsters even exist?
I think so.
Where's the door I came through? Oh, frick, this made me car sick.
Oh, God.
Oh, Jake.
Okay, you're just gonna go forward. You don't have any other choice.
You're right. Leave. Maybe the freaking...
Your sanity only gets to come back from progressing in the game.
That's fair. Oh my god.
Oh god, we're drunk.
How am I supposed to progress when I'm like this?
You gotta just keep going. There's no other choice. Oh, on the bright side, I don't think you can get much worse. That's a tinder box on the shelf there.
I was gonna say,
That's a tinder box. Mr. Jingles?
Is that you, Santa?
Okay, you gotta go. Don't.
I wasted that.
I do believe so, yes, because that's not even in a good spot.
Oh.
Oh, God, what's it say?
What?
Your sanity?
Death.
Oh.
It says nothing. You screwed up, bud.
Oh, no, I can still make it. Oh, there's a lot of wine here.
Well, yeah, we're in the wine cellar.
On the plus side...
Where's Mr. Bojangles?
I can't tell if the footsteps are mine. Oh, we're
back. Oh, we're back
okay.
In here.
Well, I could have come this way the whole time. On the plus side, I've not...
I think that was actually the locked door and he opened it.
I hate that. Does he have a key?
Oh, merciful Jesus, what did you do, Chandler?
What does this mean?
Wait, look, I think, hold on, no, look to your, on that shelf, what's that?
Oil, orpiment.
I think that's what we needed. No, I think that we need to take that back to the laboratory.
Oh, I think you're right. How do
I stop? How do you stop being insane?
How do I stop using this?
Okay. Yeah, that's fine.
Please let there be.
Okay.
I bet if I take the orpiment back to the laboratory. Okay, is there anything over here? Tinderbox, maybe. There's a lot of shells, so there not to be any. Oh, yep, I was right.
Tinderbox.
Okay, this is making me sick. Alright, let's.
I think that's all we needed? I'm not sure.
Can you Google? Will you please do the Google?
Is there any other closed door down here?
I don't know. Yeah, there's this one.
We gotta end that one across from it. We've gotta look in there too.
Doodle McBob is just gonna be
actually,
standing.
Close the door.
I'm trying.
You're not trying hard enough.
Frick. Can I open doors?
Ah, weapons. If only, right?
Yeah. Or permit. Or cube. Oh, God.
I don't think Egan heard. Okay, save the lamp or and just stare straight at the candle. The monster's not real.
Look up how they get you. Do you have to hide from them? Or
do you actually do have to hide from them. You cannot fight back. I know that much.
I'm sad.
Okay. We've got to get going.
Okay. But I hear him. Mr. Barrel. That's what made PewDiePie famous. What if there's stuff in these barrels?
There's not. There's just there. Okay, there's that one last door right there that's semi-open. Not that one,
yeah.
That one.
I was just getting a glimpse of...
Oh, there's so much blood on the floor here. Okay, if we see Mr. Bojangles, we just leave.
I hear Mr. Bojangles.
Bojiggles.
Frick. Okay, well.
Ouchies!
Please tell me that saved me a trip.
What was that?
Oh, God.
Oh, the teeth crunches.
Yeah, he's gritting his teeth, and that makes me more uncomfortable.
Yeah, right? It's... wearing headphones and hearing that is the worst. Okay, you get uncrouch.
That's one way to get it.
Okay, is it... Throw the chair at it.
I think it's because I had that. I can't pick up anything right now.
Oh. Are we too insane to pick things up?
That could be a thing.
No, we got restored. What?
So
it's just glitched then. Okay, leave it.
Oh, okay, I get this. So I can get this.
No?
In theory. Okay, well, guess we're not getting that. That's a darn
okay,
shame.
Okay, pick it up and throw something at it then.
Oh, that's a good idea. I can knock it off with this board.
Okay, it's a physical object in the environment. We know that for a fact.
Okay, it's...
It's just out. It's just a game saying screw you.
Yeah, it's not registering as like a...
Okay, now open the door.
I think I have to go up this way.
That's... To where?
To space.
We're in a basement.
What is this? Nice.
Wait, there's something else behind that.
Yeah.
A tinderbox! We can actually take that one.
It's been very convenient.
Okay.
Go ahead and do
remember
room.
That is there, because
yeah.
I know we can come back. Why would
I
you use one here?
I don't know. I thought I could use the lantern for some reason. I don't know why I did that.
Chandler,
that was a mistake.
Why?
Now I can open this door.
Oh. Okay, leave. I think we've got everything we need here.
Can you look it up?
No.
Okay.
To the laboratory? Like, hold on. actually, on second thought, did we go through that last door?
I knew you were going to say that.
That one?
I don't know. Okay. Let's just...
We have to check. We now, okay, we oh, now have an unlimited source of oil.
There's a map. Okay.
I don't think we have.
As long as we're down here, we have unlimited oil. Right.
I think we can come back here, too.
Cool.
So, theoretically...
Oh, God. Should I...
Mr. Bojiggles? Open the door, Chandler.
He's gonna be there. Or is he behind me?
I don't know.
Why not like that?
Oh, fleshy bits!
Oh, my fleshy parts. Oh, frick, he's just gonna eat me.
Oh, I don't like it.
From the chest.
What the hell?
What's
happening? Oh, it feels like my chest is going to burst.
Who's saying these words?
That's just because of how hard, big your heart is, buddy.
Oh, thank you.
Wilhelm, do
something! Wilhelm! Save him!
Wilhelm just exploded from an oversized heart.
We're not getting out of here.
So I'm thinking
that... Alexander, you piece of shit!
We've done something...
Wait, Alexander?
Alexander is the dude of the mission.
Yeah, that we're after. Okay, yeah, no, there's the fourth... There's another chemical we needed.
Nice. Oh, thanks. Wilhelm's last word. My name is Wilhelm. I
House
am
of Leverage.
Okay.
Aquariga.
Aquaregia. So, fun fact, this stuff dissolves gold. This
oh.
is a real thing.
Huh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Is there anything here? Is there a puzzle?
No, we need to... I think that's all four now.
Surely. We've been through everything. Okay. Oh, do they make them drink Aquaregia?
Oh, God, I hope not.
What
okay,
so
stop playing with the fleshy bits.
Well, I saw computer. Oh, I hear him.
Are you hear chains rustling in the wind?
Or maybe he's got chains.
Okay. You're starting to go insane again. Now get up those stairs.
Should I get more oil?
Check your oil first.
Yeah, we're
top It's
off.
Not gonna hurt. It's not gonna hurt. Top off.
That's probably the 1 second that I needed to get up, back upstairs.
Just leave it out. Leave it out. We're good.
Oh, sorry. You're right.
Well, leave it out. Immediately puts it away.
I don't know why I subconsciously did that. All right, well, cool. Let's get the frick out of here.
Right.
God, I want to vomit. All right, we're recording 48 minutes.
Yeah, I was about to say that. We should probably grab that first episode.
I think this is a good place to do that anyway.
Okay. Oh, seriously, this game is going to be so much fun.
I hate this.
Well, I hope
the Pazio.
Dude, Sandy's back at green.
Queen, but my health has a few cuts of bruises.
You know what? That's fine. We have a health
yeah.
potion, but we don't need it right now.
Yeah, you're right.
Save that for red.
Yes.
Well, anyways, I hope you guys liked it. If you did, hit like and share. Help the channel grow. That'd be a huge up.
Check us out in the next video. I promise to be silly.
You promise to be scared out of your absolute
I'm
mind.
Already scared out of my mind.
Anyways, my name's Jacob.
I'm Chandler.
Bye now.
Bye. Boy, this is a throwback.
What?
To when me and Skippy used to play sitting on my couch.
Yeah.
Not this couch, a much smaller couch.